Published 8 hours ago, Girls' Generation's Tiffany brought a Gucci bag while filming for variety program Knowing Brothers, but it's this sneaky capture that caught her in the act. Curious to know what it's inside it, it contains nothing but snacks. She was caught sneaking it under her desk, while her fellow members completely unaware of her little filming hack. So Tiffany's Gucci bag only has snacks she could eat during filming, a certified Gucci granny pic. Twitter.com at Yulnek, August 21, 2017. It was also on the same program that she was dubbed as the Gucci granny by her fans. She came into filming with Girls' Generation in full head-to-tier gear from Gucci. The bag that contains her snacks alone costs $1,790, a studded sneakers at $980, and red bow brooch worth $370. Surely a simple trick to keep full while filming.